Hello guys, today I will explain the Charles law with the observation. As you can see, as temperature increases, volume increases, and as temperature decreases, volume also decreases. One increases, another also increases. So what is the relation between temperature and volume? Volume is directly proportional to temperature, which is the Charles law. So what is the statement of Charles law? Charles law states that the volume of a given mass of a gas is directly proportional to the temperature at constant pressure. V is directly proportional to T at constant pressure. That is V1 by T1 is equals to V2 by T2. So this is the Charles law.